2008, Monza, Italy. It's round two of the Le Mans series, the world's oldest endurance race. 4 hours into the event, racer Stefan Ortelli in his LC70 comes down the straightaway at 186 miles per hour. Car number 5 speeds down the track. Suddenly, his rear stabilizer wing comes loose, causing Ortelli to lose control. The car rolls at least 6 times before coming to a stop. As the LC70 sails across the speedway, it misses striking a competitor by just a few feet. The driver has to dodge the flying debris. Crews rush in to check on Ortelli. An ambulance arrives and Ortelli is taken to a nearby hospital. He survives this crash with only a broken ankle. As for his LC70, it's completely destroyed.